Salami.
It was a day to celebrate another step towards Cleveland's future as Heinen's opened its latest grocery store in the old Ameritrust building at East 9th and Euclid.
We think we bring a unique version of a grocery store with not only really high quality perishables, but a level of customer service that really is unparalleled.
Owners Jeff and Tom Heinen are betting on the continued growth of downtown's residential population, where few shopping opportunities exist for those who live nearby.
You want to be the first one in the pool. And so we thought this was the right time to be the first one in the pool.
Talk about making a splash. Celebrity chefs Dante Boccuzzi and Zach Burrell were cooking incredible edibles featuring their own bottled products, while shoppers were rewarded with a kaleidoscope of culinary must-haves stocked across 22,000 square feet.
Please.
Everyday staples ring the historic rotunda, along with freshly prepared foods that customers can eat in or take out. There are cheeses from around the world, more than 1,000 different wines from across the globe, and more than 400 craft beers ready to be loaded into a personally prepared six-pack.
There's even a section for bargain-hunting wine lovers. 55 varieties, and they're all under 10 bucks.
The second-floor wine and beer gathering place allows visitors to self-serve and sample wines while enjoying the view from every direction.
What do you think?
Beautiful, beautiful. This building has so much history. And to see that it has still remained intact, and it's just absolutely beautiful.
Thank you so much. Thanks. Have a good one. Hi, how are you? That's good. Do you live close by?
Yeah, right.